This has got to be one of the ugliest basses that's ever been created.
What?
Look at it, dude.
What are you talking about?
This stubby, tubby little handle.
What?
And these, like, big fat... What the fuck is going on? It's like somebody designed this at woodwork class at school. First class.
Do not listen to this man. This, of course, is the legendary Wall Mark I, England's biggest contribution to the bass world.